under the map on Grinder. You get on the blue side, go up the ladder, and you go through in this wall. Jump on that, drop down, and then pull yourself up. Jump down. And then to get down even farther, do the grenade trick and throw a grenade before you fall so you don't lose any health. Unless you want to lose health, it don't really matter. And if you do, you just place a biofield. So. And yeah, you can protect your flag if you want, but I wouldn't really condone it in a ranked game, even though I know a lot of people are gonna. But, yeah. Thanks to Rockin' Boy for telling me how. Big props to him. I don't know when it was discovered, but apparently it was just, like, discovered real soon since I just went here and talk about it today. So, yeah. And just use your imagination. Then if someone tries to try and get you to kill you, you can just kill them before they get you. That's where you enter. So yeah, if you get people pissed off and you don't want to die, you can just kill them before they get you. I didn't think weapons would go through this wall. Well, that's under Grinder for you. Another tutorial brought to you by PSGlitchers, but thanks to Rockin' Boy. Thank you again.